Okay, what's up? This is Insanity from Insanity Mobile Gaming here, and I'm going to load my graphics, so sorry about that. But, we got better, I guess. Nah, I said better. We leveled up more. Since last time, 5 more levels, I guess. So, let's do this. Like, the farther down, the less lag, because the less people. Because usually everybody log on the first server that they see. But I'm never going to really be on the server. I'm be on server 2 and 3. But you really want to play with me? I'm just on these servers for my recording. So I'm going to lower my settings, because as you can see everybody. And that makes it more laggy. You can see, like, what they're wearing and stuff. I restarted my phone, so it shouldn't be that much lag as less time. So let's go. Options. Config. Low. High. Medium, I guess. So let's see, where's that? Let's go log out. Restart it. I'm watching the heroes. I got like a cough, I apologize for that. So let's see, everybody shouldn't be, yeah, let's just, you shouldn't be able to see the avatars and stuff now. So yeah. If I have to, I'll make them blue. That's not gonna work.
I'm sorry.
Wait, let me make sure I got it. Okay, grassland. That's the item quest.
Kiss
my bye. Patients only pass the double doors. Sancho, come on, watch those. Tony, come on, cut that. Can't they at least send you to his room? Make sure he's comfortable. Comfortable. Come on, pal. Let's get you strapped. Okay, now. I want to make sure that I want to kick this Robin party because he's never online. He's one of my friends. So, yeah. Hopefully this is enough light to play. I would have walked from field to field, but that's gonna take too long. So let's just buy our way up there.
How long are these rehearsals anyway?
I have no idea.
Okay, so she plays the cello. She's in the LA Chamber Orchestra, and she's first chair. So what is she, Samuel's girlfriend or something?
That's what you're here for, Matt.
Okay, here we go now. That's true. Fuck it. so let's do this. Get some items. Like some iron pieces, I guess I need to do. Oh yeah, and as you see, I'll add a guild now, Sinister X or whatever. You can join it if you want to. I'm stripping all levels right now, until we get a high level, to use my Storm Rider. Comment below if this is like okay with the lag or if it's too laggy. I did not mean to do that. I guess you want to be healed. Pressing the wrong one. Keep pressing the wrong one. Just froze on me. Alright, so we are back, I think. I'm hoping it's recording right now. I don't know if it's recording. If not, then fuck, I'm going to be talking to myself this whole time. But if it is recording, then yay, let's go. So, the game had, like, stopped on me. So, time to go back to where we left off at. Collecting items. So I just need 3 more iron pieces. Flying thing. So yeah, you guys should like most definitely, if you got an Android or iPhone or iPod Touch or something, you should most definitely play this game with me. You can get addicted sometimes if you're into games like this. That's your thing. Okay. So, I just need my SP to come up. So this video, like, when I record, it's gonna be quest by quest, I guess. I fixed the lag, as you can see. Okay, there we go. It's not giving me items. Well, it's finished giving me these iron pieces. So here we go. This is perfect for gameplay right now. No lag or anything. Hopefully the voice ain't off. But the voice is off. Yeah, fuck it. Got 10 pieces. Now I'm trying to get me my items. I'm in desperate need of items. Drop something. Well, I dropped them, I guess, okay? Okay, I am back again. I don't know, my phone is acting stupid, so I keep closing it out and restarting, but hopefully it won't do that a lot. It might be because I'm recording it too, but I don't know. When I read it, my phone and started acting stupid. I'm sure they're not trying to give me nothing like it. Okay, so here we go. I got my vials connected, so I can use this bomb arm for now. No worries. Yeah, I'm getting bee needles, though. It was a shit that I actually just knew like one of. So dragon scales and bee needles. That's what I need. So no more killing the brook, or what they're called. And move on. good one. Back to base. Okay, so after I turn this quest in, I am going to try to cut this short, end it. And then yeah, I'll return for the next time and show y'all how to take the boss quest and how to do all that good stuff so y'all don't be stuck on the third floor like everybody usually is. Oh man. And here we go. So go to quest dungeon room again. And when you're in here, you want to run all the way to the top part. Click quest, go to ongoing, Vashline, results, yes. Okay. Loading, and we're going to do the boss in a little bit. So hopefully you enjoyed this. Let's end it right here. So yeah, guys, have fun.